Hello. Here we look at that other approach that allows us to run non-parametric regression. We go to statistics and look for the item called non-parametric analysis, and in the menu there are several sub-items. We use this local polynomial smoothing. Okay. So the choice for the variables is for y it is earnings, for x is it is variable. S, and then we don't change these options, but for the degree of polynomial I want to put one. Okay, in general it is possible to choose zero. Zero provides a bad approximation. One is better. Two in theory or more is supposed to be better, but in practice doesn't work very well. So here I put just one, and then in addition I set here an option, generate new variables for the grid, just the default name, grid, and for smoothing values, I put local polynomial, loc underscore polyn, and then I say OK. And this is the result. We can see again that nonlinear dependence, that earnings slightly grow towards the end of the scale. And we don't even need to go to the graphics menu in order to obtain a chart like this. So this is all you have to do about in order to run non-parametric regression. And once again, there are no parameters to estimate.